You might have to taste that dust mask off. Right, let's get in the background. Heaven there.
Hiya! So here we are in the Roomy Cellars, and we're sweeping them up ready for the event on Saturday as part of the Electric Fireside. And here I am with my dust mask beard and my jolly brush. This is an amazing, exciting experience because this building hasn't been opened for about 12 years to anybody. And it's where Margaret Macmillan, who is a sort of a fantastic educationalist and socialist, served tea to her socialist comrades in the 1920s in this cellar. So we're very, very excited.
And what's going to be going on?
Lovely music, art installations, good vibes, and a lovely beer offer from the Little Sparrow, which is a Bradford institution.
Great. All right. See you in the Roomy Cellars.